soaking up the power of the sun on an unprecedented scale. The Dhafra plant south of Abu Dhabi is the largest single-site solar project anywhere in the world. With 3.8 million solar panels here, it's generating a total capacity of more than 2 gigawatts of clean energy. It represents a shift in the region to diversify the energy mix with more low-carbon solutions.
Solar project like this is very important. The energy demand globally and in the region is increasing significantly. And renewable power like this is a way to decarbonize the energy mix in the region. So ABB is fully focused on supporting projects like this. We are supplying the control system for the site, all electrical equipment basically connecting or converting and connecting the solar power plant to the grid. And on top of that, we also have some digital solutions where we are using our DNIC system to help to optimize the performance of the assets and also help to predict the energy production that's going to come from the site.
And with a site this size covering more than 20 square kilometers, there's a lot of information to monitor. More than 600,000 signals are feeding into this control room, allowing everything to be tracked and analyzed digitally and giving operators fingertip control over how the technology is managed.
We can see that UAE is moving towards the energy transformation to renewables. ABB basically provided the automation and control system. We are talking about huge number of data transferred from the site to the control room here. Basically, ABB systems made the life of the operational team here easier, better, and perfect.
The United Arab Emirates has said it plans to triple its renewable energy capacity by 2030 and achieve net zero emissions by 2050. With one of the highest levels of solar radiation in the world, analysts say they're in a good position to lead the way.
The strategy of the UAE to reach 14 gigawatts by 2030, this will make UAE the lead among the countries, at least in the Middle East area. UAE has all the required resources. Naturally, they have the highest radiation. Land-wise, they have plenty of open space area. They don't have too much heights or buildings that prevent the solar to reach a big surface area. We have all the resources, all the power, all the talent, so why not?
As advanced technology allows projects like this to manage renewable production on such a large scale, the effects can be significant. This plant is set to reduce Abu Dhabi's carbon emissions by some 2.5 million metric tons a year, the equivalent to removing nearly 500,000 cars from the roads.